You have scanned a picture of Ernest Rutherford. Ernest Rutherford was born in 1871 and died in 1937. Ernest Rutherford developed his former teacher's model of the plum pudding. He found that electrons went around a central nucleus. Inside the nucleus, it contained protons. This meant that things could pass right through an atom. He developed and produced this model in 1911.